Head west on Evian Road toward Evian Road, then make a U-turn.